we're going to talk about the top five stocks to watch this month. Hey everyone, before we get started, be sure to like, share, subscribe, and ring that bell. And then also share with your friends. We'd love to get the word out. Share these videos with as many people as possible. So many trading opportunities out there. Man, in my 15 years, I can never remember a better time to get into trading. So hit your notifications, share with your friends. Let's get the word out there. All right, everyone. I am lead trainer with Stocks to Trade, Tim Bohen. Today, we're going to talk about the top five stocks to watch next month. Where am I going to start? Where am I going to go with this? I'm going to tell you, it's BS, okay? You cannot predict these things weeks, months in advance. And I think that is one of those, fallacy, possibly the right term. You know, when you grow up and you watch, you know, I hate to say the mainstream media, but when you watch the mainstream financial media or you read some of the books and you read some of the magazines and the newspapers and, you know, stuff like that, there's always this idea of finding this, like, you know, undiscovered gem. You know, it's like, it's almost like trading when you're talking about that mainstream message is like, they try and convince you it's like archaeology or something. You know, you just keep digging and you keep digging and you keep digging and you hope you find something. And then, you know, here's this gold chest of profits. It doesn't work that way. I mean, what you need to do is look for hot sectors, look for stocks that have been previously ran. I mean, I think that's one of the biggest things that people get tripped up on is they're always looking for these stocks that have flatlined for years, decades, and they think at some point they're going to bounce because they have to bounce. What we do at Stocks to Trade, what we do with the weekly watch list is we're looking to not be first. I mean, that is something that I talk about, and you'll hear me say that phrase all the time, whether it be on pre-market prep or these videos or in the Steady Trade team. The last thing you want to do in short-term trading is trying to be first. We're trying to join momentum. We're trying to follow the herd intelligently, okay? Now, again, I know that term I just use is kind of a hot button issue where, oh, you know, everyone wants to say the sheep always buy the top. Well, we have trade plans. We have methodology. We know how to follow the herd intelligently. Oddly enough, look at AMC, okay? There is no more herd stock ever. And here we are, you know, this stock today went red to green and it's up 42%, okay? This is AMC, a meme stock from 6 months ago. Okay, this shows you the power of joining the herd. This is the number one buzz stock today, okay? May 27th, everyone's talking about AMC, GME, the meme stocks. If you bought that red to green this morning at 20, if you bought that afternoon VWAP hold, you know, my second favorite pattern at 23, you're up $4, $5, $6 bucks a share and it's still climbing. I'm recording at 1:45. And we got 2 hours left in the day, after hours, and tomorrow is a Friday. I mean, good chance this thing squeezes on a Friday. So we're trying to spot hot sectors, hot trends that everyone's in. Then we have a stop loss. We have a profit goal. I think that's one of the biggest things people forget about. I was talking to the producer before we got started, and some of the, you know, we were talking about the crypto run and Dogecoin crashing, and it's funny, he's got some trading experience, you know, not the level that I do of 15 years, and it's inconceivable to me to not be selling, whether it be a crypto or a penny stock or even a real stock, on the way up, you know, taking profits, rebuying, etc. And he's like, so many people just don't think that way. So think that way. Think about riding that wave, taking your piece of that price action, and then just repeating that 100, 1,000, 10,000 times, okay? I mean, I actually changed my, before the webinar, I had my Bruce Lee shirt on. You know, one of my favorite Bruce Lee trading quotes is, you know, I'm not afraid of the man that practices 10,000 kicks. I'm afraid of the man that practices one kick 10,000 times. And that's what we're doing in day trading, low float, momentum stocks. We're looking for that pattern. We're looking for that mania. And we're using key risk to reward technical support and resistance to join trends, take profits, and just repeat it over and over again. So that being said, how do you spot these stocks? How do you spot next month's hottest stocks? The weekly watch list is the best way to do that. They'll drop a link in the description below, or if you're listening or whatever, you're on your listening on your mobile, you're on your desktop, you can go to StocksToTrade, all spelled out, .com/watchlist. StocksToTrade.com/watchlist. It's 100% free. It's in your inbox every single Sunday afternoon. And what I am looking for, and you'll see this repeat, I'm looking for those hot trends that close strong on Fridays, because then these are the stocks that gap up on Monday and continue to run through the week. And you'll notice they're always, always, every one of those stocks has a story, has a killer looking chart, has great volume, has recent news. Most time there's earnings winner. There's a theme here. So whether or not you even trade those five stocks a week, there's a learning opportunity. I enclose the charts. The great thing is, last few months, I actually do a video commentary. So you've got video commentary in that watch list. You've got the text commentary you can read if you're on your go. You've got the charts. You can print them out. You can track them. I give you price entries, price targets, goal targets. I mean, it's really that tool to set you up for the week. But then also it's a great learning tool to set you up for self-sufficiency. So go to StocksToTrade.com/watchlist. And if you're really, really, really looking to get self-sufficient, check out the Steady Trade team. Link is in below. You can go to StocksToTrade.com/Steady Trade team. Check it out. It's the two webinars, three webinars a day. Some days, Mondays, I do a strategy session after the market close. I've done 2,700 webinars, I think, to date, in 5 years, okay? Everything's searchable. You can type terms. You can watch past webinars. I take notes every single session, all annotated, all broke down. We've got worksheets. We've got workbooks. We've got journals. We have a book club. I mean, it is really the best way to master this craft. So check out the Steady Trade team and check out the weekly watch list. And I look forward to seeing you on the next video.